Mr. Steel, I advise you to stop what you're doing right now. There's detention for you.
Shut up! I do whatever I want.
He's